sure this isn't just an alleyway to see?
Look, over there. One fucking...
Oh, shit.
No, go back. Oh, ooh. Yo, what's up? Welcome back to a brand new video. Today we're exploring Drain Tunnel. It's over there. It's heaps scary. Last time I went into it, I heard voices and stuff. Real creepy. We got our boots on. Oh, boots. Because it's a bit wet in there. And so we're in this like random neighborhood. Oh, and Edmund Rice is over there, so the drain goes under the school. It's pretty cool. And so the tunnel's over there, and let's go. Oh, wait, hold up. There it is. Right, so here's the start of the tunnel. Let's hit this thing. Right to the other end, let's see where it leads us. What? If you be quiet, you can hear the voices. Right, stay here for a bit. Let's be quiet. That's scary, isn't it? Check that out. Just a little bit of noise. Of fucking
eels and shit. How the fuck would you kick it? It's definitely a snake, Harry. Go. Watch it fucking bite.
We're at the bit where we move into the second tunnel up here.
Did you see that?
What?
A fucking thing moving like that.
What?
It's probably a bat, yeah.
Progressive. First obstacle. And we're gonna climb up. Oh, he's going out that way. Yeah. Yeah. Ew.
Oh, what the hell?
Where? You're kidding. What the hell? You're a joke. I don't have any hands free. Now we continue our journey onwards. Under. The earth. Probably more fucking turtles.
Is there more?
Nah. Oh. How the hell are we gonna get up there?
It is like...
That reflects off the roof. Yeah. Alright, ready?
Yeah.
Yeah, the boys. Oh. Bloody hell.
Yeah.
You have to go first so I can grab my stuff. I wonder where this leads. Imagine if a freaking flash flood came through here. We'd be stuffed. Oh, that's a big one. Jesus Christ. Me first.
So it's getting hard to bury that.
Everywhere. Oh look, we need the earth.
What, do you know where the other end of this is?
Nah, they're full glowing. Check out them glowing there. Flapping their wings at us. Oh, we made it.
Yeah. Are we going back through or are we just going to go up from here?
No, climb up. I think we may be in someone's backyard. You sure this isn't just an alleyway to see?
Look, over there. Behind the fucking...
Oh, shit. Yeah, mate, we should just go back in.
Go back through.
Yeah. Oh, my light just dies.
How you going, mate?
How you going?
Can I help you, or?
Oh, we just walked through this tunnel here.
Yeah?
So is this someone's backyard, is it?
Oh,
no worries, back. We'll just go back to it.
So we just had people just like going through there. We just sussing it out, eh?
Yeah, no worries.
Yeah. So we're going back to you now, anyway.
Wait, hang on. My light just died.
Oh, what?
I got a spare battery. All right, we're just gonna for the people watching this. Oh, look at that. They caught something. Alright, we're just going to fast forward it here, put the camera away, get the light out and get to the other end as quick as we can. Alright. Ready? 3, 2. There we go. We just came out. That wasn't too bad, not scary at all. Probably a nice little tunnel. Pretty cool about how it goes under the school and stuff. Sometimes you can hear people's voices coming out of the drains that are above it, the toilet drains and stuff. Sounds like someone's drowning in there.
So yeah, check out this echo. Hello! Fuck! How's that echo out?
Yeah,
bop! Bop up! Bop up!
Oh, it's showing some pectoral muscles.
Anyways, there you have it. So yeah, thanks for watching. Catch us later in the next video. Hope you've been enjoying them lately. Drop a like, drop a comment, drop a subscribe. And yeah, I'll catch ya. See you later.